think about that. Eternity is a long time. Your pornography isn't worth weeping and gnashing of teeth. Your sex outside of marriage isn't worth when the fires are never quit. Jesus said, what would it profit a person to gain the whole world and to lose their soul? In 1 Corinthians chapter 6, the Apostle Paul taught, he said, be not deceived, liars, drunks, fornicators, homosexuals, adulterers, murderers, idolaters, will not inherit the kingdom of heaven. That's straight up. The Bible teaches that to be a friend of the world is to be an enemy of Almighty God. Come on, Houston. We got to get right. We got to put a cork in that jug. We got to marry that girl. We got to stop tooting that cocaine. You can't call yourself a Christian and be smoking that dope. The dope pedal burning hell.